everyone, Draco Magnius here for the first bonus episode of Let's Play Kingdom Hearts 2. In the last episode, we beat Xemnas! And all the worlds were saved, at least I think that's what happened, because I'm doing this, before I actually do that. Since I didn't get any time to do the second rank of Assault on the Dreadnought, I figured I'd do that as a bonus episode now before I have to go fight Sephiroth. And do something else that's horrifying. Let's just get this part over with. And once this is over, I'll deal with the other stuff I have to deal with. Should have just done this on Proud Mode, then I would have only had to do all the worlds. That would actually have been simpler. Oh my god! There's that. I'm probably not gonna get it, and honestly, oh hey, got it. I know I'm not gonna like the end of this, I'm sure. I guess I got that guy. I apologize for the lack of commentary. I'm just thinking about the other stuff I need to do. And Sephiroth is actually the least of my worries! That's what scares me! Ow. Ow. Oh, jeez! I should probably just focus on the task at hand, and then we'll work with what else I have to deal with. Well, at least I'm getting good ranks here. And then we got to the central core. And then these bastards had to happen. Wait, if it's not locking onto them, what the hell? Oh, it's still locking on the central core here. That I can no longer touch. Look at it all! Oh. And I'm low on health. Oh. That was a lot easier than I thought it would be. I mean, I didn't do all that great, but still did pretty damn good. I'm curious what the S rank for this is. Fenrir model. Hmm. Anyway. Well, with that... No. No. Just no. with that, I guess we'll end this point, this bonus episode here. See you guys in the next one, where I tackle Sephiroth. Oh wait, I did that wrong. Where we tackle... There we go. Alright. See you guys then.